Flanagan?
Yes, my boy.
Father, I'm Johnny Walsh. We come from Chicago. We ain't got a home or nobody. Will you take us? Can we come in?
Let us sit down. You must be tired. Have you no father or mother?
Well, my mother, she died last year. And my father, well, I guess he just didn't want me because he went away. I tried to take care of myself, but it just didn't work out so good. And then one of the fellas, he told me about you. He said if a fellow didn't have a friend, if he could just get to you, well, you will take us, won't you, Father? We've come so far. There's just no place to go.
Have you had any dinner, Johnny?
No, Father.
Well, we're going to get something to eat right away. And a bed to sleep on. And tomorrow you're going to see the rest of the boys.
Do you mean you're going to take us?
Of course, my boy.
You're going to take us?
Sure.
Oh, thanks, Father.
We all know the world is full of boys who, through ignorance, neglect, and perhaps thoughtlessness, have violated the laws of God and man. It is also true that these problem boys have presented and still are presenting a grave situation in our social order, notwithstanding the fact that our country is singularly blessed with facilities for producing good citizens. If the future of our country is to be secure from dangerous enemies from within, parents and guardians of children must become more conscious of the responsibilities which God has placed upon them. We must become more virtuous in our own lives, that we may teach more effectively the lesson of proper citizenship by example as well as instruction. Kindness and love will open the heart of any problem boy. That heart will melt within the warmth of the sunshine of love. I have really never found a boy who wanted to be bad.